Breaking news comes out of Chesterfield County, where police have identified the body found in the Swift Creek Reservoir back on Wednesday. Police say the man's been identified as 19-year-old Andrew Zilius. Zilius was reported missing nearly 2 months ago on January 16th. The investigation continues, but foul play is not suspected.